Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the president of the World Wrestling Federation, Mr. Jack Tunney. And Mr. Tunney, I understand that you have a clarification on the suspension of Andre the Giant.
Yes, let me just explain something, Kenny. The suspending Andre the Giant was one of the worst things I had to do as president of the WWF. However, I had no choice. He failed to appear for a couple of matches that he had contracted for. Also, he failed to appear for the hearing, which I really can't understand, because Andre is not that type of man. Very dependable man, great athlete.
Obviously something unusual on the part of the Giant.
Well, this is what I can't, it doesn't make any sense, really, because he's just not like that.
Mr. President, may I congratulate you on your decision? You have made my day. You've made my life. You're talking about Andre the Giant, how he... an honorable man. I told you about him. You should have listened to me. People should have listened to me. He chickened out. He backed out. Didn't even have the gumption to show up for a hearing. And now he's back, or he's trying to come back with somebody else as a partner, calling himself the Giant Machine, the Super Machine's his partner. You know it. I know it. We all know it. That is Andre the Giant.
The Japanese wrestlers. They have Japanese passports. It's, could be Giant Baba.
Mr. President, please don't make yourself look bad in front of the people. That's Andre the Giant. I know it. The man speaks like Andre the Giant. There's no Japanese wrestler 7'5". You know that, and I know it. 30 of them aren't 7'5".
Mr. Heenan, if you can prove that that's Andre the Giant, I'll suspend him for life.
You mean if those masks come off, you will suspend him for life?
Absolutely.
Well, those masks will come off, I guarantee you. He shows one foot on the soil. He shows one face around this ring or any place. Those masks are coming off, and I can guarantee that, because I'm the brain.
Just a moment. Control yourself. You could be suspended also.
Hey, pal, don't have to worry about me. I'm clean.
Well, thank you very much, gentlemen.